A struggle, hasn't it?
Totally, and you're thinking
now Barkley stripped of the football. And he lost the football.